little bit of fattiness on the back side of it. Let's see if it's still crispy. Oh yeah. Can you hear that? The skin is unbelievable. I've never had this mang tuma sauce before. So I'm gonna try that now. This is how they do it here. As opposed to, typically it's vinegar and soy sauce and calamansi and some chilies. Let's see.